Hey, do you know? If you are able to hit the shuttle underarm like this, you can increase the power of your hits to send the shuttle beyond the net. And if you keep practicing this shot by taking a run up from the net, voila, you just learned a trick shot that you can use on the backhand side of the third court. You can also make it more deceptive to really confuse your opponent. And you know what? Feel free to add your own finesse to it.